Hello, today we are going to cooking Shanghai fried prawns. This is the prawn. We wash it like this. And onion, ginger, garlic. That's the sauce. Soya, sugar, a little bit vinegar. And if you have a wine, a little bit wine.It's only 2-3 things. Turn fire on. Oil on the pan. Three stage, and it's quite easy. Have you seen this is a raw prawn? Raw prawn, you can see, is a gray color. After cooking,Shall we see what's the color? A little bit oil hot. Then we put the prawn inside. Don't put any water in there. Have you seen this? It almost changed color.This is the prawn eyes. It look to you. After that, we can eat them. Smells nice as well.Try to fry a little bit longer. Make a shell a little bit crispy. So sometimes if you make properly and crispy, even the shell, you can chew, and crispy, you can eat it. The shell have a lot of nutrition.Now we turning, you see? Have you seen different colors? After turning in a couple of minutes, we put the onion there. Ginger, onion. Other side, almost cooked, you see, this meat. Before, we can see, a little bit looks like a transparent, but now it's, you can see the white color. So, this is almost cooked. Now we can put sauce in. Evenly. Have you seen boiling, turning, or maybe it's ready. What do you think? Have you think like this? Is it nice to eat? Looks like nice, isn't it? I will try. Or you can put the green onions, anything, wherever you like.